Kingdom of Heaven presents the Minister of Laughter, KENN COXX.
Mama came over with this big old bottle of olive oil. She kicked the door and she said, Killer Ray, have you accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior? I said, yes, ma'am. She said, you giving tithes and offering at the church? I said, yes, ma'am. She said, have you been baptized? I said, oh, yes, ma'am. She said, you speaking in tongues? I said, what? She said, that's good enough. She said, get out of the way. And she started slanging that oil all over my house. She said, I come against every spirit that will hinder this boy from paying this house note. Then she ran down the hall to my bedroom. I'm like, oh Lord, what can she do in there? She started pouring this oil all on top of my bed. I got the big down duck comb thing. She was pouring that oil on my bed. She said, Lord, we don't want no girls up in this house. I said, whoa, wait a minute, mama. You didn't even ask me.
Christian comedian KENN COXX. www.kenncox.com. www.kennncoxx.com.